We do maintain some bacterial cultures in the lab, but we primarily use them as protein expression systems. And you should have seen the look on that girl's face. In